Hello there, Steph Curry, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. This is exciting stuff.
I guess we're just doing the front nine of this course today. All you got to do is hit it straight up the middle, and then we'll take it from there. Nice looking shot. Okay, time to send it. Oh, that's too bad. And we got around 220 to go from here. Was leaning to the right. Nice stroke. We're on the green. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. Nicely played. Okay, good luck on this one. It's a doozy. Here we go. Drop this one for birdie. Looking at an 11-foot putt here. Oh, it's getting there. And after that first hole, we're at a very healthy even putt. And 5 feet left to go. So far, so good. Good job. That's dropping on in for par. And after that one, even par for everyone. And we're teeing up on hole number two.
And next.
And that approach was a bit wayward. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. Okay, third shot. Ooh, that still in the bunker. You know, this is very, very sandy in this. Still in the bunker. And this is what your fifth shot's looking like. All right, bit of work left to do here, but we're out of the sand. All right, this next putt for the par. Going towards that hole.
Ooh.
And here's an 8-footer for us. His putt's going. And that was a good putt. Okay, tap this one in and let's move on. There you go. And the score to beat is 1 over.
Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off here.
Well done.
Well, this should be fun. Let's see what happens here.
Nice swing on that. And here's your second shot here on the third. Come on, give us a kick to the left. Well, that'll do for now. Setting up about 115 yards out. Can we get a kick left? Approach shot worked out just fine. This one for the birdie.
Looking really good.
How on earth did you judge that? I did not think that was going to drop. That was amazing. Let's fire up a replay on that one. Here's a look for birdie. And this one for the par. And that'll drop. And it is one over for the current leader here. Stepping on to a par five hole on this one. Well, that'll happen. Okay, let's see what you got here. Not the cleanest swing, but that's all right. Here's your second shot on the fourth. I like the shape on this. Nice little draw. And we might not get there with this one. Okay, landed on the fairway. Now let's land this next one on the green. Setting up here now for our third shot. And from the green side, sand, looking for an up and down here. All right, out of that bunker, onto the green, let's go. And you've got this to take your score down to even par. Looking really good. Oh man, nice cut. And we are going to take another look at that. Putt's about 6 feet. This putt's good so far. Nice, nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. Best score in the room currently, even par. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. Heyo, look out.
Next.
Well, you made good contact with that one. Okay, this is about 240 yards or so from the pin. Pretty sure we're heading to the bunker here. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. And second shot here on the fifth. Let's go. Kick right. Kick right. Okay, on the green safely. And this is our third shot. Okay, 25 footer to go. Amazing shot. Okay, we're gonna need to see a replay on that. Birdie putt. Nicely done. That was a long bomb. And after that one, the best in the room sits at one under par. And here's a par five for us. So far, so good for this one. All right, let's go. Let's launch this one out there. Thank you. Nice swing onto that one. All right, we got about somewhere around 250 yards to go here. And looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. And we're around about, I'd say, 240, 245 to the pin. Might be a little too much power into this one. And this is your third shot. Setting up here for your fourth shot. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Rolled right by. 6 feet to go here. Oh, man. Setting up for the par putt here. Drop this par putt. Let's do it. Three putting in for par on this one. And after that one, the leader sits at one under.
Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure.
We're on the green with that one. Well done. And let's see what you do off the tee here. Beautiful swing. Nice shot. That'll do. Sink this and you're down to two under. Oh, this one could drop. Oh, no. 20 feet to the hole from here. Oh, it could be. Ooh. 3 feet left. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Nicely hold. Let's move to the next.
All right. One under is the score to beat.
This one's a par four. That.
Your turn.
There we go. Nice contact on that one. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. Good job. Okay, second shot here on the eighth hole. Come on, be the right club. Oh, yeah, you'll take those all day. You could go to 2 under with this putt right here. One's on a good line. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? 7-foot putt here. Looking good. And here we go. This one for par. All right. Well done. And after that one, the score to beat is 1 under par. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. A nice looking tee shot.
Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
That'll work for you. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. Good shot. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the ninth. And please, sir, may have a bounce to the right. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that one. This one's your third. Six feet to the cup. And I got lost in that. Your round's over already. I thought we just started. Well, that's worth taking another look at. Putt coming up. And with that, your round is over. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had fun. Hopefully you did too.